What do we know about this series of defections?
Well, first of all, it's interesting where they went. Two of them went to Archer Aviation and one went to Joby, which, of course, are sort of battery electric personal flying taxi startups. That's what they're working on. It wouldn't draw too much into that. But, you know, remember, this has been a year where the Apple Car project, as Bloomberg's reported, has had a number of high profile departures, the most important of which being probably Doug Field, who was kind of leading that project at Apple and ended up going to Ford to be Ford's chief technologist. And there's so much intense interest with this project. I love that image because we don't know much about the car, but what we keep hearing is that there's a merry-go-round of executives there.
So what do we know about the design or the product that Apple is working towards? I mean, we still don't really know a lot about the end game.
Yeah, so there was a really important Bloomberg scoop last month from Mark Gurman that Apple's kind of made a firmer decision to make a vehicle that is fully autonomous, right? Think about what Zoox or GM's Cruise are working on, a kind of vehicle that has no steering wheel, no pedals. They hadn't really been sure, according to sources, whether to go that route or one that you can drive yourself. But they're going in on full autonomy. The aim, according to sources, is to have something by 2025, which is super ambitious.
So can Apple really bring a car to market by 2025, especially when it's losing all these people?
Well, you know, this week, Morgan Stanley raised the price target to $200 on the stock, right? A lot of the enthusiasm is that Apple, when it says it's going to move into a new product line, it does really well, and it later is reflected in their financials. The other thing is we're heading towards a $3 trillion market cap. A lot of what's priced into that, or not priced into that, as the case may be, is the excitement that they could. You know, Apple has real expertise in software. Some of these departures are in key areas, though, right? Battery, radar, the things that go into an electric self-driving vehicle. The sensor suite is made of radar, camera, LiDAR. So it's negative news to know that there is a turnover or attrition there on the team. But the consensus is that they have the expertise to do it. And again, as we inch towards $3 trillion market cap, that could be one of the big drivers for the stock going forward.